Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I thought I'd bring you round Portugal today because I've just landed in Portugal last night and I'm with a brand called In The Style and we're shooting Binky's new swimwear range, which we're going to do on a beach. I think it's going to be the Algarve, I think that's how you say it. So I thought I'd bring you guys with me and shoot all BTS. It's kind of a new thing I've kind of been doing, so it should be fun and I'm excited and also going to be a massive challenge. Road trip to the beach. I hate how this keeps going zooming out and going.
This is one of those days I feel when you're like blessed to live. You look so beautiful.
It's because of you.
Oh, there's some mixture of things.
I was dying yesterday.
Yeah, I know.
Pale. Oh, I like this camera.
Isn't it a good camera?
Mm.
See, I told you.
The annoying thing is I keep looking up.
And yeah, I'm no, you have to look here.
Here we go. Can't stand still. You roll with us and we won't live forever. But I will remember when I met you in the summer.
And I came to your town. Okay.
Yo.
And I Dora the Explorer.
The felt you look like Dora the entourage.
You hatched the SK.
So this is going to be our first location set up. We're going to start in the shade first because the sun's quite high. Be together, baby. Be together. But I gotta leave soon. This is unreal. How you feeling, Jamie?
You always do. Just being a tent prop holder, my career has excelled. When I met you in the summer. Amazing, got it. We got it. When I met you in the summer.
Summertime with your fine ass Merlot in that wine glass. She dope as hell from Jersey, baby. White girl with the curves are crazy. She up all night like Adderall. She like sushi too, we compatible. And these other guys have a show. They mad to know cause I'm feel like a dragon roll. Got a couple girls in my room, but they don't need no makeup though. They just trying to party. Live too fast to take it slow. Never wear leggings.
Who told you not to wear leggings?
Thank you.
This here, it's the fun place. Who's this for, bitch? We fell in love.
Burned to the ground. We could be together, baby. Morning, guys. Sunny in London, which never happens. So I thought I'd bring you along. I've got a busy day today. I've got 3 shoots. So I'm about to head into London now. I'm so tired from the bank holiday weekend, but the sun is motivating me. Professional dog walker. I just met Nabalia.
Hi.
So we just shot some colourful houses at Notting Hill and we got the dog Peter. Can we just please deal with this girl? Like she's wearing these boots and carrying a suitcase.
But
the skills.
I broke my suitcase.
So she's having to hold it like this.
And now I'm commitment. Like this with my heel and Louboutin.
So now we're off to go find some purple flowers. They're in season.
Yeah.
And get some shots there. But I gotta leave soon. So this is what we've come to find.
Huh?
Happy to be here now? Was it worth the walk? So we've got Erica now, and we've come to Regent Street because we've got these like amazing flags right now.
Yeah.
They look so good. So James is just changing. We've come to the V&A. We're shooting a more of a formal thing. So we're using this like natural light here on these like really nice like marble. So it's looking really good and it just kind of gives them a bit of a different location. It gives it more of like a formal effect. It's like Reese. And that's what we are. All your movements.
I've literally got no good.
Tell us what we're shooting. What is this for?
We are shooting Reese. Summer, spring, or spring, summer.
There we go. So this is our casual look.
This is our casual.
And what was it inspired by?
Miami.
Miami.
It's Cuban collar. Here we go, here we go. Sadly not quite Miami, but we've done our best. Somewhere near it. It's with the
amazing.
Best footprint.
I'm dead. Hi guys, so yesterday I didn't film as much as I wanted to. It was really busy and it was so hot and I had so much to do in a day. So got home last night, edited all the images and got them already sent over.
I love when that happens. So today I've got a brand photo shoot. It's for a sunglasses brand. I think they're new and they're called Velvet Victoria. Or it might just be Velvet. I'm not 100% sure on that. But we're going to meet at Ellen Cafe, which I haven't actually shot at before, which is in London. So I'm excited to check that out.
So we're at Ellen Cafe. I'm so excited to be here. And then we've got Versus Velvet's brand. It's doing these sunglasses that have like initials on. They're so cool. Here they are. Look how cool that is. Gossip Girl inspired. And this is Portia.
Hi guys.
Doing the great modelling of today. I honestly feel like a midget. Look how I was walking along.
Here we are.
Velvet Victoria. Just found this car. How perfect does it go with this look? All of the sass. I actually can't cope how good this looks. And the lighting's in the right place behind. Just one look into ourselves.
Hi guys, so today I'm out of London. I've actually come to Lee-on-Sea, which is in Southend. Oh my god, it's so sunny. I'm shooting with Silk Fred. That's where I am today. We're gonna go and try something a bit different today. We're gonna do like e-com images, but like do it in like a social kind of setting. I've also heard rumors that we're going to a field with flowers, and that excites me very much.
So we've just trekked through the whole woods and we found it. Woo! Make us feel good. But we look outside, always look in the past. And that's what we are, and that's what we are. All we know is that we are here looking for the answers of life. But we are too blind to recognize. So stayed in London last night, didn't have my makeup bags, got no makeup on, so I was. And I'm with Sarah!
And we're gonna my makeup, yes. But I'm not sure.
But it also means I haven't got the tent, so we've now got a change in the car, and we've parked here, so like everyone's gonna see.
So it's
fine.
Naked streets.
That is fine. And yeah, and the weather's not looking great, but we're gonna deal with it.
We're gonna kill it.
We're gonna go for it.
So I've put Sarah in the flowers. So it's like Sarah, just sit there in the flowers.
This is what I always do. This is standard.
Standard Saturday. Yeah, you're like a flower princess.
You don't need me.
Liana, say hi.
Hi.
Francesca. And Jordan.
What?
That was amazing.
That's really
Sid.
I've had a nightmare.
I'm stressed. I'm nervous.
What are you doing, Sid? I'm going to let you tell everyone.
We are going to Primrose Hill to picnic.
Colourful
houses.
Got a little mini Olivia with us today.
No.
So we've come to this very colourful street that is called... How do you say that?
I don't know how to pronounce that.
Chalcot Square. We're the worst, but the sun is so high right now, so we're struggling to find the right light, but we will find it, because this is really cute. It's in direct sunlight, but look at the light here. That's unreal. So we're gonna go to this cute little cafe for lunch. We'll also get some cute pics because it is cute AF.
Yeah,
it's a place to put your niche.
Who's got the oil?
Sid, give us a funny face.
That wasn't funny.
Eating and working at the same time, guys. How cute is this little setup? Sid's on her own. So we're now going to go and find some new places up the road because the sun's out and it's not so harsh now.
Sun's out, bum's out!
to live down this road.
It even has a Princess News shop. This is so cute.
So on the train to Essex.
Do you think you're a Spice Girl?
Huh?
Do you think you're a Spice Girl?
I think I'm a Spice Girl. Why?
Baby.
I wish I was baby. So we're going to shoot Fern and Ellison in Kimala. And we're going to shoot in Essex. So I'm excited to see them. Haven't seen them for a while. Yeah, we're on route, Starbucks in hand, ready to go.
Mikey, you kill me. How are you feeling, Mikey?
We're waiting for Miss McCann. I mean, does she want us to go on this bus?
Dancing to the kids' music. So Mikey's all set up over here.
We're ready for a day of glam.
Ready for a day of glam.
So,
come and show me what we got.
There's not loads. I've got a few more bits.
Oh, I like the patterns though.
I know.
Very nice. Dun, dun, dun. What's the time, Ellis?
It's quarter past 11.
So it's quarter past 11, so that means the sun's going to get very high soon, which means we need to shoot basically in shade when the sun's really high. So we're trying to like find our little shaded spots. So we just scouted the whole of the gallery so we know where we're going to shoot now. And then when it gets a bit later on, we can shoot more like backlit and more frontlit because then the sun's not so harsh, it's a bit more golden.
And, you need some
oh my god, amazing. Yes, Mikey.
Oops, steady, huh?
This is the entrance, love.
Me and Bex have decided we're not saying hun anymore.
Yeah, it's got to stop. Like, ASAP, okay, if they need to stop. So like, we have to pay a pound or something if I'm going to say it. Well, you do that.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you, promise.
Thanks, Mikey. Boom, boom. Show without reflector, with reflector. The power. Go again. One, two, three. How cute, we're gonna have a picnic. Fern, set it all up for us, what a babe. Fern, take us into your kitchen.
Welcome into my kitchen. I've done a little mini
salad
bar.
Oh my god, it's
bar.
So cute.
Yeah, that's me.
Like it's done to the eyes. Just giving this one a rose. Look what I have to put up with. Who are they?
Is there a story there, honey? These are hard.
Do you want to tell us what you're doing?
Me?
Yeah.
Shooting on f-stop 2.8 because we're in the shade. ISO 100 and I get closer
properly.
250 over 1. And Mikey!
And Becky also never brushes her hair, so like, we're dealing with this kind of situation.
It's my strap of my camera.
It's like matted.
I have just landed in Prague with one of my best friends, Lena. Say hi.
Hi.
And
yeah, we're on a bit of a random spontaneous city break and I just can't resist to go and find all the hot Instagrammable spots. We're only here for 3 days, the place is buzzing. So yeah, keep watching to see what I get up to in Prague.
She get these really cute little roads. Me and Layla just got a stranger to take our photo.
Waiting for the right one for hours.
Just find, I love finding like textured walls, that sometimes is all you need for a city. This looks so cute. Layla's still got her beer from golf.
So we have just trekked up this such a long hill to get to the Prague Castle. It was bad though, just saying. And it's so worth it for this view.
Using Layla's my lovely prop here. Is like make it engaging, engage with your subject. So I'm gonna try this kind of like typical travel kind of thing here. So we can try that and get a cute pic.
Morning guys, so today we're off to the, I'm gonna double check, Hotel U Prince Terrace to get this amazing roof. Amazing rooftop view. And one of my favorite tips is always do your research. So I actually am friends with a girl called Miss Gunner and she introduced this to me. So we're gonna go head there now. Apparently the rules are to get there early. So we're going for 11 o'clock. What did they say? So apparently you have to be there for 11 o'clock and get the table by the corner. And you're not actually allowed to shoot. So we're gonna be sneaky and hopefully the Olympus will be fine. You want me, you feel that, I know that, I want you, you want me, you feel that, I know that. I actually can't cope. Oh yeah, we're hanging by the way. We had to signal though, bitches. So this is where I'm definitely gonna get a photo. But it says do not sit. I will be. Another night of rain drops falling. I used to wish that they stopped. Got a really busy week and it's like summer in London, it's unreal. So just in Soho with these girls.
Hi.
We're like three blondes like exploring London.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we're gonna go shoot these outfits now. We're in Soho.
So we've just found this amazing one-stop food and wine supermarket and we think the yellow pops so well with Olivia's yellow popping jacket from M&S Hunts. Until
I
learned to harness
lightning's electricity. I feel like all we do is just stalk supermarkets. This is probably the best one I've ever seen. I love it. And the lighting is perfect. Each time I fall, I know I'll... Oh, it's humid. So me and Emma have just been to a Fenty event. It was so much fun. We got the new eye palette. So exciting. And now we're in Notting Hill to shoot a few looks. And it's like no sun, but it's just really hot. So that's not really fun, but it's fine. I'll walk the line again. Every breath I'm taking in. I'm not scared to go on. You left me lost, so back with Katie! Yay! Yeah, I haven't seen her since Thailand. It's been so long.
How long?
I don't know how long it's been.
Been months.
Months.
But we're back.
We just got some street style.
Yeah.
Loved it. I fly on my own. Even if I'm far from home. Even if I feel
alone. I'm not scared to go on. The truth about Rebecca Spencer Photography.
Let's just say her camera's set to automatic.
I mean, we're doing all the work. That's not even her.
That's Sunday in the wig.
And maybe Bexy would have brushed your hair for part two.